The Bruhat Bengaluru Mahanagara Palike recently launched an online property record management system, ERP, to bring in more transparency, stop illegal transactions, and to cut the unwanted menace of middlemen. Hello, I'm Priyanka Rachaya. Welcome to today's episode of Property Matters, where we will discuss what difference will the ERP portal make to Bengaluru real estate. ERC can be used to update various property transactions like sale, inheritance, will, gift, land acquisition, and khata bifurcation or khata amalgamation.
Digitally sign the certificate. Second thing is 46 fields change there, 46 fields are there on the information, no? But with the photographs, so with all the documents, so everything will be made accessible to the citizens through DigiLocker. So, this is one. What is it? This is my property, I am going to tell you. I am going to tell you about BPMP.
While the earlier version of Khata Certificate and Khata Extract had 18 kinds of information, the new Khata provides 46 counts of property details. This includes picture of the property, picture of the owner, property identification number, and registration information. Currently, a pilot study is being carried out for 2 weeks in 3 wards, that is Neelasandra, Shanti Nagar, and Shantala Nagar. Any glitches detected during the pilot will be fixed and the system will then be rolled out across 97 wards in the core areas of East, West, and South zones in a phased manner. Some of the features and advantages of the ERC portal include: ERC will enable automation of many property transactions since it is integrated with various government portals like Khata Master and Kaveri software of the registration department. Property owners would be able to easily track their applications and requests online. It will put an end to illegal transactions as it is e-signed, DigiLocker enabled, and avoids impersonation as it bears the photo of the property owner. This further reduces the number of property disputes. This also enables fast dispersal of loans due to easy authentication of property documents. ERC further enables invalidation of wrongly created khata. Integration of property tax details and GIS software adds to easy validation of property, and mutation happens automatically without any human intervention. While you can view your property details for free, one will have to pay Rs. 125 to avail a hard copy of the same. Isn't it nice when you can avoid running from pillar to post to avail services or to update your property details
check its authenticity and to have your loans dispersed at a fast pace? What do you think? Do share your views in the comment section below. Also, do not forget to subscribe to MBTV and follow me on Twitter for more such information. This is Priyanka Rachaya signing off with camera person Pragat.
Please subscribe to Magic Bricks on YouTube and press the bell icon to get new videos.